The Dabang Khan knows well how to impress his fans, not just on big screens but also off screen. On Saturday, Salman was present at the Suzuki Gixxer Day, where popular stunt artist Aras Gibiza showcased some of his breathtaking bike stunts. Salman, who was present in his trademark Being Human t-shirt and ripped jeans, also rode a bike to please his fans. He even conveyed his best regards to Aras and had a few words of appreciation for him. Will the actor on bike impressed all and also set the gossip birdies chirping about the reports? If Salman turns into a villain in Dhoom next series, then he would be seen doing some high voltage bike stunts on big screens.